Integrate your ConvertKit emailing account with WP Fluent Forms Pro with only a few clicks and begin sending more productive emails to your subscribers with efficiency. Let's discuss how we can integrate ConvertKit with the WP Fluent Forms Pro. Firstly, sign into your ConvertKit account. Visit Account Settings from there. Copy API Key and API Secret. Now, find Modules from the Fluent Forms Pro menu in your WordPress dashboard. Locate ConvertKit and click the Enable button to activate it. Go to Setting in your WordPress dashboard. Find the ConvertKit API Key and ConvertKit API Secret field and paste the previously copied codes, respectively. Save the settings. In seconds, you'll be notified with a pop-up success notice. Congratulations! You have made a successful integration between WP Fluent Forms Pro and ConvertKit. Now, let's set up your particular form with ConvertKit to push the entries. Go to All Forms and select the form you want to integrate with your ConvertKit. Click Settings and go to Marketing and CRM Integrations tab from the form sidebar. Hover on Add New Integration from the top right corner. Select ConvertKit from the drop-down menu. Name the form and select the ConvertKit list you want to populate with your entries. Correlate the ConvertKit fields with the form's input fields. The form's email address with email. First name input field with first name, etc. Set conditional logic if you want to. Please look into our conditional logic documentation video to know details about conditional logic. After completing the configuration, click Create ConvertKit Feed. From now on, all your entries of this form will be sent to ConvertKit. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.